This video is sponsored by Arc Black Cat.
What is up, guys? Cardock here, and today I'm here with a Digimon unboxing video. Today we'll be opening a box of the official card case set 2024. So this is a new product by Bandai. I didn't know this was coming out, but it came out on the same day as the LMO4s, so I picked these up as well. And thank you to Arc Black Cat for hooking me up with these card sets. So this video is sponsored by Arc Black Cat. Feel free to use coupon code DIGIOTA for 5% off on checkout. If you guys want to buy sealed products, feel free to visit Arc Black Cat. So yeah, let's open this box up. This should be a pretty short video because there's only so much we can look at for this deck case set. So looking at the deck box, it is a Pyodramon themed deck box. You get the Pyodramon, and you get Digimon card game on the side. You get Pyodramon on the back as well. A little bit lazy here. Maybe they could have used a different artwork for this one, but that is okay, I guess. And opening up, we get the divider with the Pyodramon silhouette. And we also get a pack of cards. I think you get two of everything here. So let's open them and see. So we get the Metal Greymon Ace. So you get two of those. Got the Zudomon Ace, which is a pretty good reprint because this card's pretty strong. I don't really like the art though, but that's okay. We got Magna Angemon Ace as well. This card's pretty cool, I think. It's also using quite a few yellow decks, so that's pretty good. We also have Lilymon Ace. I think this was, I think these are all like special alt arts for the English version, so us getting it in a box set like this is pretty pogs. So we got Lilymon. The artwork is very cute. Next we have the Gammamon from RB01. It's an alt art. Not sure where this was originally from, but it's a pretty nice looking art. We have the BT14 Serapimon. Not a huge fan of this art because I really like the original BT14 rare art, but this one is it's got its place. Pretty nice. We have the EX03 Pyodramon. So this is mainly just going to be used for the virus Pyodramon deck. But the art is pretty nice, which is why they kind of made it the cover for the deck for this set. And we got the Weregurumon X Anybody. I think this was a Chinese alt art officially before, but they gave us this alt art. This is from BT9. This is quite an old card. The card looks sick. So yeah, that is the deck set. I think just if you get this, just getting it for the Ace cards, besides Metal Greymon, it's already pretty worth it. Because getting two of each of these are pretty good. I think these are pretty good value. Because the deck sets aren't super expensive, so I think, you know, if you actually need copies of these cards, getting this deck set is a pretty nice way to have some strong generic yellow, green, and blue cards for you to use. You know, Metal Greymon is not that great, but he's okay. He's okay. 6K is a little bit little, but we have better ace cards now. But it's fine. Other picks, you know, I think this will still be used in virus Pyodramon decks, so yeah. Pretty good product. I like that, you know, once again they are giving us two of each copy per product now. I think for the new binder that's coming out, the Omnimon binder, it's also gonna be two of each of the promos. I almost ordered four because I ordered four of the old one because they only gave us one of each, but I read the contents again and I think we get two of everything. So I ordered two of those. So it's definitely a step up. You know, if they would give us a product that gave us a playset, you know, that would be really good, but that's fine. I have uses for these deck boxes, so definitely not too bad. I'm still using my Lugamon ones from before. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys wanted to buy your own official card case set 2024, feel free to visit Arc Black Cat and use DGOTA for 5% off on checkout. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is Karataku, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!